इवनिंग बिजनेस डॉक्टर आर सुधरकुमार असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट टेक्नोलॉजी ईरोड तमिलनाडु। वेलकम टू दी वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन यूनिट 4 स्पेशल सेमीकंडक्टर डिवाइसेस क्लास नंबर 3। इन क्लास 1 वी हैव सीन what are the important topics present in unit number 4, metal semiconductor junction, MESFET, FinFET, PinFET, CNTFET, dual gate MOSFET, safety barrier diode, Zener diode, Varector diode, panel diode, laser diode, LDR and gallium arsenide device. And we are also discussed about Zener diode. Sample of Zener diodes, its VI characteristics, what is knee voltage, what is Zener breakdown voltage, working principle of Zener diode applications, safety barrier diode, its symbol, and safety barrier diode example, VI characteristics of safety diode. And explanation about safety barrier diode, what are the applications of safety diode. And in Tuesday's class, class number 2, we have discussed about Varector diode, symbol and sample of Varector diode, working principle of Varector diode, applications of Varector diode, then LDR, light dependent resistor, sample of LDRs and LDR symbol representation, working principle of LDR, applications of LDR, then laser diode, sample of laser diodes, laser diode symbol, laser diode working principle, diagram of spontaneous emission, stimulated emission, laser diode construction, applications of laser diode. In today's class, class number 3, we are going to see gallium arsenide device and tunnel diode. What is a gallium arsenide device? The devices manufactured using gallium arsenide are called as gallium arsenide devices. Gallium arsenide is a semiconducting material composed of equal amounts of the elements gallium and arsenic. It is a member of a group of semiconductors commonly referred to as the third and fifth in the periodic table. The constitutions of which are to be found in groups 3 and group 5 of the periodic table. A sample of gallium arsenide molecule is shown in figure. Gallium arsenide applications. Gallium arsenide is used in the manufacture of devices such as microwave frequency integrated circuits, infrared LED, laser diodes, solar cells, LDRs and optical windows. What are the advantages of gallium arsenide compared to silicon? Gallium arsenide transistors function at frequencies, at high frequencies, insensitive to overheating, tend to create less noise. Since it has direct band gap, it can absorb and emit light efficiently compared to silicon, which has indirect band gap. Tunnel diode. So, examples for gallium arsenide device, laser diode, LDR already discussed in class 2. A tunnel diode or Isaki diode, who found out tunnel diode, is a type of semiconductor diode that has effectively negative resistance due to the quantum mechanical effect called tunneling. What do you mean by tunneling effect? Tunneling is known as a direct flow of electrons across the small depletion region between n-type and p-type semiconductor. The figure shows sample of tunnel diodes, sample 1 and sample 2, and a symbol of tunnel diode. This one is the symbol of tunnel diode. How it is manufactured? What is the structure of tunnel diode? The p-type and n-type semiconductor is heavily doped compared to p-n junction diode and GNA diode and Schottky barrier diode. Due to greater number of impurities, narrow depletion region, yes. In compared to a normal p-n junction diode, tunnel diode has a narrow depletion width. Therefore, when small amount of voltage is applied, it produces enough electric current in the tunnel diode. So, tunnel diode is heavily doped compared to ordinary p-n junction diode, GNA diode and Schottky barrier diode. So, it has very minimum depletion width. A small forward bias enough to switch on the tunnel diode from off state to on state. This is the VI characteristics of tunnel diode. Slightly above the 0 voltage, tunnel diode starts to contact drastically. Once it reaches peak value, right, due to the misalignment of p-type and n semiconductor contention bands and energy bands, the carrier recombination is lowered. Due to this, less number of current flow through the less current flow through the tunnel diode. So as the voltage increases, you have decreased current in this region. This region is called as negative resistance region. What do you mean by positive resistance? If voltage increases, current increases. If voltage decreases, current decreases. In the sense, it is said to be positive resistance. If voltage increases, current decreases, or if current increases, voltage decreases, it is said to be negative resistance. Here, voltage increases from valley point, from peak point to valley point, but the current decreases from peak point to valley point. So this region is called as negative resistance region. Once it reaches the valley point, it will behave like an ordinary conventional p-n junction diode. The following figures energy band diagram shows how the VI characteristics of tunnel diode is obtained. First, a small voltage bias less than built-in voltage of depletion region. Figure shows the energy band diagram of the tunnel diode. When the applied bias less than depletion region with cut-in voltage, you will have current like this. This is the energy band diagram. So it shows conduction band of p-type semiconductor and the conduction band of n-type semiconductor, valency band of p-type semiconductor and valency band of n-type semiconductor. A further increase in the voltage, forward voltage, a maximum tunnel current flows when the energy level of n-type semiconduction band and the energy level of p-type valence band becomes equal. Here it shows energy level of n-type conduction band, this one, energy level of valence band becomes both, if both are equal, there is maximum recombination at this stage. So you will get maximum tunnel current here. A further increase in the applied voltage will cause a slight misalignment of the conduction band and valency band of p-type and n-type semiconductor. Still, there will be an overlap between the conduction band and the valency band. The electrons move from conduction band to valency band of p-region. Therefore, this causes small current to flow since the tunnel current starts to decrease. So, once it reaches the peak point, and after that, due to misalignment of conduction band, valency band of p-type semiconductor and the conduction band of n-type semiconductor, the current starts to decreases like this. A tunneling current will be zero when applied voltage is increased to more to maximum. At this voltage levels, the valency band and conduction band does not overlap. This makes tunnel diode to operate same as p-n junction diode. So once it reaches the valley point, after that, zero possibility of overlapping of contention band of N-type semiconductor and valence band of P-type semiconductor. And after the valid point, it will behave like an ordinary PN junction diode, forward bias the PN junction diode. This is the equivalent circuit of your analog diode. It has some series resistance and parallel connection of negative resistance and diffusion capacitance and series inductance. So what are the applications of tunnel diode? Due to the tunneling mechanism, it is used as an ultra high speed switch. The switch time is of the order of nanoseconds or picoseconds. Due to the triple valued feature of its curve, that is from zero to peak value to valley point negative resistance, and valley point above valley point, it will behave like an ordinary PN junction diode. It is used as a logic memory storage device, that is -1 volt, 0 volt, +1 volt. That is positive logic, negative logic, zero logic. That is called as triple value. Due to extremely small capacitance, inductance and negative resistance, it is used as a microwave oscillator at a frequency of about 10 GHz. Due to its negative resistance, it is used as a relaxation oscillation circuit. UJT also used as a relaxation oscillator circuit that will be discussed in unit number 5. Tunnel diode advantages is low cost, low noise, easy of operation, high speed, low power. What are the disadvantages of tunnel diode? Being a two-terminal device, it provides no isolation between output and input circuits. The voltage range which can be operated properly in 1 volt or below volt. Even at 0.1 volt, starts to conduct drastically, tunnel diode. Whereas ordinary PN junction diode and GN diode starts to conduct above 0.6 volt. Sharky barrier diode starts to conduct above 0.5, 1.5 volt. Whereas tunnel diode just above 0 volt, 0.1 volt or 0.05 volt also, the tunnel diode starts to conduct drastically. So that is the main disadvantage of tunnel diode. That's all about class number 3. Thank you and good evening.